就是有英语暂停，那就是这样停了一个多小时之后再出来比赛，最大的挑战在哪里？
其实我觉得还好，因为自己已经准备好要上去投球这样子，那可能只能说今天状况并不是说很好，没有办法去控制到很多的局面这样子，没有办法去掌控到很好。
Well, I didn't think it was a big problem because I have been ready to go on and pitch again. It's just that today it wasn't my best condition and I missed some spot there. I couldn't control the game as I wished to.
It had to be at least an hour and 20 minutes. He said you threw an inning in between as well to try to stay warm.
就是那个暂停至少有大概一个小时二十分左右，那就是教练说你有在里面有丢一局热身这样子。
有啊，就是自己有去。当有跟我谈了一下，然后是要怎么样？那我有跟他讲说，如果超过一个时间的话，那我可能就是不会去丢。可是，在那之前，我会把自己准备好。那他也建议我就是去牛棚那边丢一下，那有丢一局的感觉这样子。
Yes, Don and I talk about how we should go about the situation, and I told them that if the rain delay is too long, I might not go on pitch again, but if it's not, I will just be ready and go on and pitch again. So I went to the bullpen and pitched like about a share of an inning, to keep myself warm. Yeah.
Did you have a set number of innings that you wanted to try and get through, especially considering that you'd already thrown a couple innings and then having to sit the hour plus?
I'm sorry, can you...
Did you have a set number of innings you wanted to try and complete?
那今天有没有说你想要丢完几局？就是有经过了允许暂停这样之后，有没有一个自己的目标设定？
没有特别去想说今天要丢到几局，因为就是因为雨的关系，那也暂停蛮久。那自己只是觉得说，反正就是专注在每一个打者上面，那能丢几局，能丢几个人出去，能丢几个人就丢几个人这样子。那没有去设定说今天一定要丢到多好，还是一定要丢完六局，或者是一定要丢到七局这样子，并没有去设定这些，那只是专注在于每投的每一颗球跟每一个出局数这样子。
Yeah, with a really long rain delay there, I don't have a set number of how many innings I would like to pitch today. I just try to focus on every at bat, every hitters, try to get every hitters out. That's what I'm trying to do out there.